2025 brand new Kia Tasman. Everything is getting ready for Kia's much-anticipated all-new Tasman to come out later this year. This midsize pickup truck has a bold style that aims to shake up the segment. It also focuses on both comfort and capability. The Tasman has a strong look thanks to its strong, chiseled hood and large grille that features Kia's signature design elements. The Tasman has a tough look thanks to its sharp LED headlights on either side of the nose. Sculpted fenders and flowing lines give the truck a touch of sophistication. You can also add your own style to the truck's look with chrome details and two-tone paint. The Tasman's bed can be set up in different ways to meet different needs. The split tailgate makes it easier to load and unload, and the built-in tie-down hooks and smart rail system make sure that the goods is safely secured. For people who want the most useful features, an underbed storage compartment that can be locked adds more secret space for tools and gear. Kia hasn't said much about the engine choices, but people in the know say that the base engine will be a turbo diesel with a lot of torque and towing power. This engine will probably be paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission so that shifting gears is smooth and the car is easy to drive. According to rumors, there may also be a hybrid choice in the future for truck buyers who care about the environment. The Tasman has a tough body-on-frame design that makes it durable and good off-road. A four-wheel drive system that can be switched between different drive modes gives drivers the confidence to go on any surface. A complex traction control system and hill descent control make the Tasman even better off-road. The Kia Tasman should be in stores by the beginning of 2025. Kia hasn't said how much it will cost exactly, but experts think it will start around $30,000, which puts it right in the middle of the competitive midsize truck market. With its bold style, impressive capabilities, and roomy interior, the Tasman is sure to be a strong contender in this very popular market.